What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. And if you guys are new here, my name is Josh, and I am back with another prank video. I know I haven't done a prank video in forever, but today I'm pranking the squad. So look, the prank I'm about to do is the bullying prank. So, you know, you guys been going crazy in the comments saying, oh, Armand mean to you, everybody's so mean to you, why don't you stand up to him? So today I'm about to do that. I'm about to go downstairs and be like, man, guys, I'm tired of getting bullied. Like, I just can't do this no more. I'm leaving. So I'm gonna be like, I'm packing up my bags and I'm going back to Indiana. So, guys, hopefully this is crazy good. And hopefully I get the reactions I want. But we better get into it. You know, smash that like button. And we just about to get lit. I mean, I'm nervous, but I'm so excited. So guys, let's get it. Let's go.
Ah!
What's up? Here.
Hello.
Hey, yo.
Hey, yo.
Hey,
yo.
Hey, I need to have a family meeting with you guys.
Huh?
I need to have a family meeting with you guys.
A family meeting?
Yeah.
For what?
Yeah, I know. I just need to talk to you guys.
But what?
Talk to
who? You talk to who?
Okay, something specific. Yeah, something specific.
Come over here, bro.
Yeah, come over here.
Come here, sis.
Alright, let me make my cereal. You feel me, bro?
Hold on.
Oh, wait, no, I brought food.
Is this a prank?
No, no. That's something serious.
With your mom?
No. Okay, so.
You got cancer?
No.
Girl,
why
you
gonna
say something?
Your
girl left
you?
I want some money.
Nah, look.
You ain't got no girl.
So guys,
you been fiending for some Gucci?
Nah, nah.
Because if you
ain't
rocking, just...
Look.
You talking to somebody?
No, that's in
the past. If you ain't seeing for somebody, if you ain't seeing for somebody, just get your girl, you feel me?
Well, we...
Right, I understand that. All right, but look. So, I've been looking at these comments lately, and like...
Aww.
The racist stuff
on our video?
Just listen. So like I've been looking at all these comments lately and like they just bashing, like I think they bashing me kind of, like they said, oh, Armand mean to you. People are Snapchatting me saying, oh, this and that, like they keep like stop letting them bully you. And
bro, we already told you about this.
Look, you gotta look at it from my point. So look, they keep saying that and it's just getting to my head now. Like, it's been happening for like a week and a half.
Okay, but do I believe?
I mean, I don't know. Like, do you
believe?
What? Wait, bro.
Hold up. And it's just, I don't know, it's really getting to my head. Like, you guys are serious about it. Like,
Just
look at like every single day you guys keep saying stuff like about white jokes and I'm like,
he just said the other day that we don't
bully. You call me over here in the middle of me editing for this?
Yes, it's something serious. It's something serious to
me. How is it serious? We don't bully you, bro.
Hey. If we bully you, tell us how. How do we bully you?
Every single day you guys say some like white shit, like especially Armand. Like not
I'm just saying, I'll talk to my mom about it today.
Emily White too, but she don't care if it's my real name. Emily White.
Okay, but y'all making an exception because she's with
Bobby. She got black hair.
What? What?
But hold up. But hold up. Who was your best friend before you met everybody else?
Okay.
How long have we known each other?
Obviously you, but.
Okay. I've always been like this.
But also, why would stick up for you if anybody
comes
out?
You guys keep saying all this stuff. He messed up. I don't
know what you're talking about. I'm playing Uno right now. Right. Okay, that's cool. You can keep playing Uno. But look.
What?
All I'm saying.
Look.
Calm down, bro.
Right, exactly.
So I'm not bullying my little brother.
Okay, yeah, I really
bullied.
I'm not bullying.
All he's saying is y'all calling him white because he's white.
Okay, you call him white.
I'm not just saying that.
And
white.
Right, exactly.
Queen is white.
Nigga, I'm not white. Don't you ever say me like that. Queen,
I'm not being white.
Okay, look. Y'all don't say stuff like that to anybody else.
Queen white
me, so.
I'm not white.
Bro, you messed up the vibe. And what are you talking to your mom about? Look.
Wait, he said he talked to his mom.
Yeah.
Because I talked to my mom and I was like, you know what? I'm not feeling comfortable here. I don't feel welcome.
So, look.
Shut up. I'm getting close to this guy, bro.
You said no,
get up. No. I talked to my mom and she was like, well, if you're feeling that way, come back to India. And I was like, you know what, mom?
Hell no, I'm going to be here.
Really?
You can't. You came down here to cry, bro. I think you came down here to be
bro. No one's bullying you.
Right.
That's how I feel.
So,
how
are we bullying? Because we don't put our hands in you or nothing, bro. So you said we mentally
bullying isn't like that. You can. That's physically.
So we emotionally bullying you.
Mentally, yes.
Wow.
Shut up.
I feel like it's your delivery.
You better shut up.
Because I feel like you could have came and you start, you, the first thing you was saying talking about was we bullying.
Right, we're in the
you
mindset.
Been like, man, like, I think
slap
you,
in your mouth.
You talking about we bullying you, like, and then you want to leave. You didn't even try to have a conversation trying to fix the issue. Or whatever.
He just know, like, I'm just
saying,
but I still don't understand how we're bullying you. I still don't.
Is it because people, they say crackers, like we are crackers, like I don't like
what? Hold on. What?
I mean, we are. Like, it's not.
Oh. No.
Oh. I don't understand.
They must got you all messed
wait,
up.
Wait, they don't have you.
What do you mean?
Who got
what
is that?
Who is that?
Right. You coming out all of it?
No, so you coming out all of it
now,
bro.
No, 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 no. Never would I.
No, I'm not saying.
Who is that?
Who is that?
Who is that?
So who is that?
You tripping, bro. You can go, bro. You tripping.
Who is that? You tripping. So y'all go.
No.
No.
No, don't go.
Bro,
just
if you don't stop,
bro. Hey, guys, look. Hey, look, listen.
What?
This is a prank, bro. Look, the camera right here.
Stupid.
Bro, look at me.
Stupid.
The camera right here.
Wait, hold on.
That really was coming out.
Hold on. So you need to tell us.
I'm over it.
You're not mad that we call you a cracker?
So wait, we can call you guys we are crackers?
Hey man, that's crazy. That's crazy.
We don't be bullying you, bro.
No, I was just joking.
So let that be known.
I don't even look at the comments. Look, guys. Y'all say all this crazy stuff, but never does it get to my head. Look. I don't care. It's just messing around. So look. So Armand never be bullying me, okay?
So shut up, because that's the only thing y'all like
quiet.
To say.
Y'all are crazy in the comment section for what? Like, look, there's nothing to stand up to. It's nothing. Like, so right, y'all need to quit in the comment section.
We just having fun.
It's crazy, because I will be trying up, yeah. Look, guys, I don't get bullied. I got all of them. Make sure you smash the like button. Thumbs up to this video. Love you guys. Follow me on my Instagram at _Massey19 and my Snapchat, Joshua Massey 111. Thumbs up to this prank. Peace.